What's up, YouTube? I'm back and I'm better. I want you back to the I'm back here today with another reaction video. I just saw that Summerella came out with her music video to her song Pretty Bitches in the Trap, and I fuck with that song. Stupid heavy. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that. All of me and my boyfriend's socials be in the description. All my socials will be at the end of the video. But yeah, let's get this reaction started.
Wake up and stay woke. Why? Because you need to.
Just live, baby.
Get up and go be great. It's a beautiful day.
Was that a white girl twerking? That was so bad.
Damn, girl. What the fuck are you banging on the door so hard for? Bitch, I could be up in here.
All that surgery and stuff.
Excuse me. Where the fuck you think you going?
All that surgery, sister.
Hello?
Girl, my edge is gonna be frying, okay? You are not bald head. Shut up.
I know those titties. I know those titties hurt. Like,
you look mad. What's up?
Big dad.
Oh my god.
Oh, hey, Bob Gang.
Hey, y'all.
Bob Gang.
Girl, what took you so long?
Girl, I had to eat. Okay. Did you eat this morning?
Girl,
yes. All right.
What did you eat this morning?
Ugh. Oh my god.
I like that color. I love the jacket she got on.
Bitches watching only cause I'm dripping sauce right now.
Oh, wait. What is this significant to the studio? That's my reaction to Pretty Bitches in a Trap by Summerella. When I first heard the song, to be honest with you, when I first heard the song, like, for the very, very first time when she came out with it, I didn't really like it. I didn't, because I was like, bro, I was like, Summerella, I was like, your voice is so good, and you coming out with shit like this? Like, you know you can sing your ass off, and this is just the music you come out with? Like, what happened to, like, you're 11 something, you'll pull up, like, your voice, like, and then she came up with that Coca-Cola song, which I do like, even though it was just a joke, but I like it. But then I was like, all right, Summerella, I was like, come on, sing. And then she came out with her entire EP album thing, and I was like, this is what I wanted. I just started fucking with it after that. But I really fuck with the music video. Like, the entire visuals were like good ass quality as fuck. I like the whole acting scene in the beginning, because Summerella really got some acting skills on her. I see that. And the music video just looked fun in general. Like, I was sitting here wishing I was in it. That's okay, she didn't call me. I didn't know. It's cool. I missed the call. Call me next time, G. But yeah, the music video was good. I love the music video, love the song. It's a yes for me, Summerella. Hope you guys enjoyed that reaction. Make sure you give this video a like, comment, and subscribe. Please check out the song. Please check out the video for yourself. The video is dope. And I guess I'll see y'all for another video. So, peace. Pretty girl got her own wit. Pretty girl got her own grit. Pretty girl got her own shit. Keep her nails done, hair done, bad girl.